And welcome back to the next episode of Let's Play Deus Ex Human Revolution Director Scott. We just finished a partial mission just recently. I'm gonna save it because of that, because that's interesting. Okay. And we just got the typhoon or whatever it is that we needed. Now here's the thing, it tells me again that I have to be quick, and last time when I wasn't quick enough, oh shit, okay, hold on, exit, I have to check, oh no, 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 not this one, I have my inventory. And how big is that thing? Cyber Boost Pro Energy Pack. That actually sounds like useful. What is this one? Pistol ammo. That's some pistol ammo. Stun gun darts, machine pistol ammo. Shotgun cartridges, remote, okay, I need that, you know what, never mind, I'm just gonna, wait, that's alright, that's fine, let's just get back, and let's reload here, and let's, no, not this, let's take a look now. Here you go, we got some extra space here. So, let's just do that. Now, that's nice. Okay. I probably don't have too much time to dig around here because combat rifle. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. I need that. You don't understand, man. Tranquilizing darts, stun gun darts. You know what? I'm gonna drop those things. And I'm gonna take this one, because this is more important. Let's hurry up. I have to take a quick look around. Wait a minute, what is this? Sniper rifle ammo. I don't have a sniper rifle, even though I should, because this is great, but... Is there anything I don't need here? No, I think I need all of them, right? So, never mind. Thank you, Eddie. That's... I love your hype, thank you. So, let's just go, right? Oh, wait, I have to go from this way. Yep, let's go that way. Something tells me I'm gonna have some hostile people here. Kind of so far, nobody, because I already have the ability that I don't have to see them, and I should be safe, so... I should be fine. Elevator, yes. Use, and let's save here. Okay. Oh, you gotta go? What happened? You... What time is it over there, Eddie, if I may ask? Holy shit, let me get here. Okay, let me quickly check the map. I'm here. Oh, wait, that's a big place. I have to get there. And then I have the hell? Then I have there, oh my goodness. Then I have there, and then I, where is, oh goodness. Have to get all up there. That's gonna be, yeah, that's right. It's we are exactly 12 hours away from each other. Okay, apparently nobody's here, so I'm just gonna go and just go. Oh, wait a minute, what is that? Oh, those are hostiles or something? I think they are hostiles, right? What the hell is going on? Or they are outside or something? Let me take a look. I think it's kind of empty, right? So let's just go. Okay. Wait, there are some hostiles here. Okay. Now, this time I have to be a little bit careful because there are some hostiles right in the. What is that thing? Oh, wait. I have to get that one. That was just some ammo. Alright, let's see what where we are. They seem to be okay, they are not here. Alright, no problem. I can go and pick that thing up. What the hell is that? Oh, that's it? It's a bucket? Screw you. Okay. We're gonna get there. No problem. Okay. I don't see anybody. Oh no, I'm gonna go with this one here. Alright, still nobody, right? Okay, we got some paperwork here. I don't think anybody needs that. Wait a minute. Those are some bad guys. Okay, what can I do with them? Look, he was positive we'd find something. Something we could show to pick us. Or whatever. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. They are going away. So I'm gonna just come here. Oh, wait a minute. He's going away. Okay. Let me just go. Nice. Where is that guy going? All right. You know what, before I do that, Let me get into safety and let me check the map. I'm here, and where do I have to go? Oh, I'm already on the third level. That was quick. I came up here, right? Okay, so I didn't even look around here. This whole place was empty for me. Nice. Wait a minute, was I like... Hold on. Maybe so far, all the things I've done... I actually went through them. What is 2K views now? Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? Hey, Freedabeast, how are you doing? Little beast, it's hot as fuck. Get naked and do the helicopter. You cool you down. Yeah, bro, butt naked. Okay, what go? Yeah, little beast, I got 96. Actually, I would have had 97 if my good friend is Chaos here, who is of course. What is the helicopter, by the way? I'm a foreigner, so I might be so stupid, you know, too stupid for something. Okay, what I'm gonna do is actually... I'm gonna go after that. Seems that there are some people in there, right? Yeah, there are like a shitload of people in there. Swing your penis in circle like a fan. Oh wow. Nice. Okay. Go ahead, do that, but please not, you know, not on stream or something. I don't think that any of us really wants to see that right now. I mean, I'm only talking for myself. Maybe some people want. I don't know. That guy is looking the other way, right? I think I should go meeting rooms, whatever. There are tons of bad people in there. No, come on. Alright, I'm gonna go and try to get that guy. No, how do I... Oh, holster, hold on. No, holster. Oh, Z press, okay. Okay, let's take a look at him. What you have, machine pistol, okay. And then, let's drag him away from here. Let's go into this meeting room, huh? Come in here, my friend. It's a nice little place for you to rest. Peter? I don't know. I haven't seen him, but I think he's playing DS3. So maybe that's why we cannot see him. Energy revolver ammo? Do I even need revolver ammo? I don't have a revolver. Revolver. Hold on, let's close the stupid door so nobody gets too excited about it. Okay, where does that thing lead? I don't know. Do I try that? Oh, it goes downstairs. No, thank you. I don't want to go downstairs. So I could have made this shortcut, that's what you mean? Thank you for telling me now. Alright, so nothing here. Alright, what I'm gonna do is, I'm actually gonna go because... Wait, I need to take that one. I don't think I can actually get anywhere here. Nothing here, right? So I think I have to get into this room somehow. No, actually I have to get to that elevator, I think. But since we have this meeting room here, okay, let's save here because maybe they're gonna just kill me right away, but let's see. Oh, wait a minute, this is empty. Nice. Let's just get some things here. Beer. Let's take a beer, yeah, because that's gonna give me some energy if I need. What is that? Ebook. Okay, Global Politics Review, State of American Disunion, after 15 cash, United States Fund itself, an embattled nation. Okay, many states, Texas, Utah, California, President Secession. All right. I'm not that sure I need any of that thing. I can actually turn on and turn off the TV. I don't want that. So everything is empty here. All right. So it takes me back. Oh shit! Hold on. Oh shit, that guy's coming. They coming? I think I'm kind of visible here, am I? Aren't I? Am I invisible behind this thing? I'm gonna have a machine thing here. Why does it say low ammo? Hold on. Okay, when he is there, I'm gonna run here. Wait, that guy is looking. That's not a good idea. No, he's not looking. Are you still looking? Turn around, my friend. Turn, turn, turn. Here you go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. Anything interesting here? Oh, yeah, I just forgot to. Okay, I have like four guys here, right? I think I can take care of them, right? So then I just kill them. I'm just gonna kill these guys.
Yo, hit him some of that.
Shit. Yeah, you fucker. Oh my goodness. That's not good. I kind of fucked it up. What the fuck?
You fucker!
Damn it. That was bad. Where did Peter... Oh, I'm in this channel just lurking right now and watching. I'm creating a character. Oh, by the way, yes, guys, since you are here. Last time when I did this, I did it in 3500 bitrate. Now I'm doing it at 2300. Does it look like way worse? How does it look, guys? I wasn't there. Wasn't bad. Yep. I actually had Sims 3. That was fun as well. Wait, I'm out of ammo again? No, I still have. Well, it's good because I think I'm making some little progress here. Finally. What did I want to do? I just interrupted myself. Oh, here you go. I'm selling these out as I hack them. I don't know if these are any important. It looks okay? Good. Okay, then I'm happy because I was kind of worried, you know, that... let's take a beer. Okay, wait a minute. How do I console? Wait a minute. Let's try it. So I can actually drink some beer, right? Let me drink some beer here. That should increase my strength. I'm not sure. Doesn't show it, to be honest. Maybe. Okay, how about that one over there? The map? Where am I? Oh, wow. That's a huge place here. So, there's like a toilet. There's like a... Oh, shit. What am I facing there? Here's the problem. I might screw this up again because it said that I have to get somewhere like ASAP. And again, I'm taking my sweet time. And last time when I did that, people died. So, I might be screwing things up again, guys. I'm not sure. Okay, give me some credit. Give me some pistol ammo. That's nice. Thank you. No, thank you. Let's take this one. Let's take this one. What do you have? Pocket secretary. I don't even need that probably, but whatever. Money. Nobody's here, right? Okay, let's see which way should we go, because I try to find everything that is important here. Nothing here. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna keep it Oh yeah, the bike race was cool. Oh, wait a minute, Peter, have you seen the thing that we did with Jeremy here? Chaos or Insomnia or whatever name you want to call it. So, did you see that? Because we had some really great time. Okay, you can hack it. Let's see, let's try to hack. What do you want? the hell? Nothing is here, so I think I'm just gonna rush through it. Let's go. Go. Oh, I cannot go that way? Shit.
Access granted.
That's good, but do I have any? Okay, wait a minute. Theater tickets. I don't think that is too important. Maintaining planned security. Okay, here you go. Frank Pritchard. Due to the highly competitive and rapidly changing nature of this industry, facility security is of the most importance here. Therefore, I'm reminding employees to maintain the highest standards possible. Do not allow. Okay, don't ask. Okay. I don't think it's too important. All right. I don't think that there is anything really important here. But at least I managed to hack something, which is still a nice little achievement for me. Oh, okay, so they have like tons of these computers, and maybe some of them actually giving me some useful information. Are you telling me that? Hack. Okay, that doesn't. Oh, this one has some information that I might use. Alright, let's try this. This is some information I might use. I'm just gonna go there. I'm gonna go there. Okay, and I'm gonna go. Shit. Shit, disconnect. Okay, never mind. I don't know. I don't care right now. I mean, maybe it's important at one point, but I don't think that's vital right now. Thank you so much, Bitchy Woman. I know, my driving skills are comparable to a 3-year-old when it comes to a video game. Luckily, when it comes to real life, it is slightly better. I hope you do believe me when I say that. That I'm not just blowing, you know. I'm not saying something nice about myself without any reason. Okay, hold on. I think I should be fairly secure here. Because I don't see anybody here. Okay. Now what? I don't see anything interesting here. Wait a minute, we're here. Okay, I think I'm here. I don't see anything hanging around that is important. Use it. Artificial muscles. Okay, close it. It might be useful. Let's go. So I'm gonna save here, just to make sure, and I'm gonna use.
Don't lie to me. I don't want to hurt you. You're a civilian, but I will if you don't give me a choice.
If you didn't want to hurt anyone, you should have stayed home tonight.
Oh look, Seraph's attack dog. You're here to clean up before the police bust in.
Thinks we're breaking the law.
Shut up! All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same.
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're any different once they heard you had an AUG on your team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs, trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice try, Cholo. But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew. Back off, Lancer! I've got business to take care of, understand? What you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, here. But I gotta check things out. So, Mia La Vieja, we're leaving.
Okay, so, let's go try to free Josie and fight Not a chance, this ends now. You know I can't let go with her. Take it easy, I've got too much interest. Okay, you know what? No, I definitely don't do that.
You know I can't let you go with her.
Alright.
Stand down, Hanser! I told you, stand down or this bitch is dead!
Bullshit. You're bigger than that. You don't kill civilians.
Oh, damn, okay, Richie.
I'm a decorated vet.
I got
and I won't be jerked around. I need to find out who's behind this, and right now the boss lady is my only ticket out of here.
Listen to me. Whatever's going on, it's big. You've got a better chance of getting to the bottom of it if you work with me. But I can't do a thing until you let her go.
Are you stupid? I don't work with dogs. God, you must think I'm some kind of moron.
Yes.
And who can blame you? Because it's exactly what it must look like to everyone right now.
Yes.
Trapped in here by the cops, and my only option is to take a hostage. How screwed up is that?
Okay, let's see. Humble. You were played for a fool. You led your people into a trap, and now you're on the verge of getting yourself killed, unless you let her go. You just think taking a hostage is your only way out of here. You're so committed to that tactic, you're not seeing any other solution. Let her go. You're doing better than you think. You said you're a vet, so I know you've got the balls to handle this. You don't need the civilian to get you out of here. Huh.
Nothing else to say!
Let's see. Okay, definitely I don't want to use this one. This thing taking hostages is your only way out of here. I think I'm gonna do
this.
Better
than you think. You're still standing, and that's more than the hacker was expecting. You said you're a vet, so I know you've got the balls to handle this. You don't need the civilian to get you out of here.
Nice. I think it's working.
You got a good point there, but still.
What the hell?
There's no way I could put my trust in you. You're on the same side as the cops.
Okay, didn't work.
They got me completely surrounded and there's nothing I can do. I'm all alone in here.
No, you're not. I'm here with you. Okay, again. The only thing the cops are focused on right now is the safety of the civilians, same as you. You've risked your life to do what's best for other people. You're not the same. Okay, that's a nice one. Reason. The cops will be looking after the civilians too, prepared to worry about you. But if something happens to your civilian hostage, you will get their attention. They will, and all the companies getting yourself killed. Humble. Hostage is my only priority, and that goes double for the police out there. Nobody gives a damn about. Okay, I don't want to use that. That's just.
Nothing
rude.
Else to say!
I am. Hold on. Come on. I'm gonna go do again this
one. The only thing the cops are focused on right now is the safety of the civilians. Same as you. You've risked your life to do what's best for other people. You're not some drive-by banger.
You're right. I'm not.
Okay, don't kill yourself, though.
You know what? We're done talking. The Buddha who tricked my brother thought he had his beat. But we are so much tougher than he counted on. I'm gonna go find him and anybody else who helped him. And when I do, they're gonna see the Angel of Vengeance in action, baby.
Okay, so are you gonna let that girl go or not? The hell? You've got more honor than the man who betrayed you. You're not gonna let the brother down like this. You were supposed to take hostage and force the cop to silence you permanently. But you're smarter than this. Listen, the hacker's plan was for you to die. He used your brother because he knew you would trust him. That's how well he knows you. He expected you to take a hostage just like he knew the cop would kill you. Your family this stupid, he was counting on you using a hostage, so you'd get yourself killed and type loose and you're blunted.
Nothing else to say!
Shut up! I'm reading. I'm still gonna go for this.
You've got more honor than the man who betrayed you. You're not gonna let your brother down like this. The hacker was expecting civilians to be in the building tonight. You were supposed to take hostages and force the cops to silence you permanently. But you're smarter than he is.
Ugh, so obvious! Can't believe I didn't see it till now! He thinks he can just lead me to my death? Think again, cabrón. Get out of here.
Okay, the civilian is gone.
I did what you wanted, so let me go.
I got played here too, I see.
Okay.
I've got as much interest in finding out who's really behind this as you do, cabrón.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll owe you one. But I promise you this, someone's gonna pay.
Yeah, someone should pay. That's good. Hey!
Adam, what's happening? What's your situation?
Nice, Adam. I did it.
Sanders is gone, boss. But I'm pretty sure he's just a dupe. Somebody else set this up.
Damn it. Okay, I want you back here now. The admin building has a rooftop terrace. Meet Farida on it.
Copy. Jensen out.
Okay, I think I've done. Look, hold on. I've done some nice... Hold on. Okay, let's see finished quests. Retrieve the Typhon, enter the manufacturing plants. I did that. So I started that one, then I did that. Better have been secure, but now I want answers. The extended leader of the terrorist has to be in the administrative building. Okay. Enter the manufacturing. I did all that. Nice. What is what I have to do now? I have to meet Malik on the roof. My job here is done. Time to meet Malik on the transfer. Okay, I think this is gonna actually finish my whole thing, right? Okay, let me see if I can... If there's anything here that I need. Anyway, let's talk to her.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. Just a little shaken up, but... What about the other hostages?
They are dead.
My husband was with them.
Oh,
in
shit.
In one of the assembly labs. And I overheard talk about a bomb.
Right.
I'm sorry. None of the other hostages survived.
Take care, Jeremy.
No! It can't be true! Where were the police? Why didn't they come in? They could have saved him!
I'm sorry.
Damn. Sorry.
Where were the police in all of this?
Okay, never mind.
If they'd come in sooner, Greg might have
secured. We secured the terrorist leader, Jensen. Now the bastard's free to spread his lies and cause more trouble.
No, I think he's a nice guy.
You're the Sarah security guy, right? The one we were delayed for? Hope you know those hostages are dead because of you and your boss.
Holy shit, I wanna kill this guy. These are all really nasty to me. Why are they so nasty to me? I'm just doing my job, guys. Come on. Hi.
Way to secure the terrorist leader, Jensen. Now the bastard's free to spread his lies and cause more trouble.
I don't think I have too many friends in this place, guys. Okay, where are we here? There are still some places. Okay. Oh, that's the only way I can go. That's right. Okay, nobody's happy about that.
Plant. I wouldn't have thought a security guard could handle this. Not even an augmented one. You Sarah's boy? What the hell happened in there? I thought you were supposed to handle the situation.
I did.
Come on, Wilson.
Who is in there? Maybe I did the wrong choice? I don't know. I think I just did what I felt I had to do, so... Alright, let's see. Is she gonna give me shit too?
Not quite what you signed up for, is it, Jensen?
Excuse me?
Sneaking into your own factory to hide stuff while the boss holds the cops at bay? Don't get me wrong, I love Mr. Seraph, I just hate it when contracts become more important than people. I thought you did too.
I think this girl is gonna be... my girlfriend later. Not my place to judge. Not to make it to you, but that's how the world works. Huh. None of them is really... Yes, that is fine.
I do. But things don't always go according to plan, Malik.
Okay.
I did what I could.
I'm sure you did. You ready to go?
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Yeah, get me out of here, Malik.
Your wish is my command. Climb in.
Alright, I think we just finished a main mission, guys. I have no idea how I did. And what I'm... Oh. Okay, here you go. Pocket secretary open content, passcodes and shit like that. Okay. Okay, guys. What do you think? I know I'm not really good at this, but hey. One down. I like this game.
Now. New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and Jensen, I just wanted to say, new look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, how's it feel? Being augmented.
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way. I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better.
Okay.
But I chose to get them implanted. You didn't. Now that you had a chance to try them out, what do you think?
Okay, let's see. Today felt good, surprisingly good. I think people could stop asking so many questions. Project. You came in handy still, but choose to get those. Huh. Actually, I'm gonna do
right.
This one.
I didn't choose to get augmented. And I still don't know if I would have if given the choice. But today felt good. Surprisingly good.
Dr. Reed said you'd take to them. Said it was in your genes. Just be careful, okay? A lot of people think there's a reason the human body rejects this technology over time.
I didn't peg you for the type who gets caught up in metaphysical debates, Malik.
I'm not. I told you myself, I've got neuro enhancements. I'm just saying the choices we do get to make inevitably have consequences.
Yeah. Tell that to the bastard who did this to me.
I hear you. And you know what? You're not the only person in this place who wants to find him. So if I can help in any way, all you gotta do is ask.
Okay, let's see. I don't wanna leave yet. Yeah, let's
actually, check. There is something. I wanna know about the first attack.
Fine. Ask away.
Okay.
You were there that night. What do you remember about it?
That it was chaos. First, everybody figured there'd been some kind of accident, but Pritchard couldn't get a good visual and communications were haywire. Then we heard the explosions. By the time anyone knew what had hit us...
They were gone.
Whoever they were good, Jensen. Special training good.
Sorry, guys, that I don't speak too much, but I like to go through the... I like to hear everything what they say, so... Whenever there is a cutscene, I tend to shut up. Sorry about that.
Did anyone else see them? The men who attacked?
Not well enough to get a description. Pritchard got some fuzzy images off one of the intellicams, but his tapes were all confiscated by Homeland Security.
Why?
Homeland. I heard Homicide passed it over to Special Investigations. Detroit Special Investigations.
They did. For the first month. After that, all I really know is the case is still pending, and Mr. Seraph is not pleased.
Why? Okay.
I've been thinking about why they attacked. What they were really after.
Isn't it obvious? They didn't want us going to Washington.
No, that was just timing. Hearings can be rescheduled. Somebody else can present Megan's findings.
I don't think so, Jensen. They took out her whole team. Declan Faraday, Vasily Sevchenko, Nia Colvin, even Eric Koss.
Oh, wow.
The labs their bodies were found in.
Were burned to a crisp. I know.
The only reason you weren't caught in the fire was because that retaining wall came down. Saved your life, believe it or not.
So the whole attack was just to destroy Megan's research.
Sure looks that way. Mr. Seraph is hoping to reconstruct it, but it may take months. If he can keep us solvent that long.
Wait a minute. Do you actually guys see me? Because I think I'm actually... My camera is pointing at the wrong direction. Okay, now it's better. So I think we already asked everything.
I'm gonna find him, Malik. One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've got to get the Typhoon into the tech lab. Right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.
Okay, I do think that he's got a girlfriend for himself, so let's go. Where are we? We are here. So, okay. Oh yeah, I remember. We have to go to... What's his name? I think this is the office, right? Am I correct? That's right. That's the office I have to go to. So we are in the first one. Alright. We have to go... Oh, we can actually just go directly here. That's nice.
I think it's disgusting how public opinion.
Wait a minute, how can I walk? I don't want to run.
It's his fault these lunatics keep attacking us.
People seem to think we're hiding something.
Wait, am I in the right level? I don't think so. Wait. I am in the right level.
Seriously, it used to be that when David talked, all of Detroit listened. What happened?
What happened is that David made too many promises.
Okay, so I think this time, okay, oh wait a minute, 47, alright, I'm just gonna take this to this guy first. This time I'm not gonna wait around, because last time when I waited around there were some troubles, so...
Well, well, if it isn't Attila the Hun, fresh from the killing fields. If this is about the typhoon, I'll get to it in a minute.
Now, Pritchard. I didn't risk my neck to have you lose it in a pile of CPUs and scuzzy adapters.
Well, look at you, using the big words. Don't think just because you hacked through the plant security system so fast that you're an expert on everything computer. Mm. There's a reason I can't examine the Typhoon yet.
Do tell.
For your information, I am running a diagnostic sweep on our network and router security to find out how Sanders Hacker got a hold of our codes.
I'd have thought the first question to ask is, whose codes were they? Unless... You already know.
Stick to kicking down doors and shooting people, Jensen, and stop trying to do my job. I guarantee you will get along better that way.
Okay, but anyway, I already given to him, right? So I did that. Let me take a look at our... Things are going pretty fast, you know? Finished quest. Okay, I did that. Oh, gosh. My ass. Sorry. I'm still looking at a weird way. Hold on. How come that you guys don't see me? Okay, here you go. So, give the Typhoon to Pritchard. I did it. Meet Sheriff in the penthouse. One thing is for sure, the radicals who attacked our factory were tricked into doing it. Help me with the Sheriff and figure out what's really going on. Okay, now, I think let me see where we are. Oh, wait a minute, we just had some Cassandra Megan Harry. Why aren't we? Oh, wait a minute, I've seen that before. Change location. Okay, never mind. Okay. Alright. So, yeah, I can go. I have to go to the penthouse. I don't know where the penthouse is. Now, I'm just going to go and I won't really do any research right now. This game looks awesome. Does it look awesome to you guys? I mean, this is actually an old-ass game. It's not something new, you know? By the way, I think I have the security now to actually get into these places if I really want to.
David and you, Darrow? Hell if I know. What did Bill Gates and Steve Jobs talk about?
I bet he's trying to convince him to come out of hiding and make a statement that will counteract Bill Taggart.
Darrow is not hiding. He's working day and night in the Arctic, trying to save the world. That's what millionaires do when they get bored. They save the world. Didn't you know that?
All right, whatever. I'm just gonna go up there. Hold on, here. Use. Okay. Because I could go around and try to figure out some things, but I think I'm gonna talk to this guy quickly because it's already 8:51, so when I finish talking to him, I probably have to actually leave. So
yeah.
Let me just do that first. And I think we've done a pretty good job today, so I think that's going to be more or less it for today. Look at that beautiful city. Look at that. This is awesome.
I'm telling you, Hugh.
There you go.
You might not have put the gun in Sanders' hand, but it was Taggart's speech to the UN that started all this.
William Taggart is nothing if not a shrewd political operator. You know that, David.
So for the sake of appearances, I have to look him in the eye and let him bullshit me?
With a smile. Always with a smile.
This guy seems to be a bad guy, to be honest.
We'll talk later.
Oh, that was a hologram.
Yeah, you wanted to see me?
Yeah, how you feeling?
I've had better days.
Well, when we're done here, check him with Dr. Markovic at the Limb Clinic downtown. Get her to get a checkup.
If you insist. Listen, about Sanders?
Yeah, about Sanders. What the hell were you thinking? Letting him slip away like that? I sent you in there to take care of things.
Oh, wow. Everybody is giving me shit about that. That's not good. I'm gonna get my kids out of a bad position. Oh, actually, I'm finishing it up in like a couple of minutes, right when I finish talking to this guy. Okay, you asked me to deal with the situation, but that's what I did. Good. I'm hoping it will pay off later. Sanders won't rest until you don't set you up. Sanders is in the mastermind behind this boss. Oh, I don't want to gamble. I don't like that one. Either this or that one. Either I'm a confident and cocky guy, or I'm gonna do this.
And thing. I did. The Typhoon is safe. Sanders didn't know about it. He didn't even know his hacker was augmented. He's not the mastermind behind this, boss.
So you cut him a break? The man broke into my facility and took hostages, Adam. I thought you were ready for this.
I am. Today's attack was just a shell game being run by somebody else. I intend to find out who and why, so that it never happens to anybody again.
Good, because so do I. That hacker in Sanders' group, you're sure he was augmented?
I pulled his cables out myself.
Yeah, well, the police are saying he's not, and they're refusing to let me see the body, no matter how much money I threaten to pull from their retirement fund.
Wow. Maybe someone else is offering more. What do you want to do, boss? Well, maybe he didn't like being hired for so long at the plant. This one here.
Maybe someone else is offering more. So what do you want me to do, boss?
We have to get a look at the corpse. You still got friends on the force. You think one of them will let you into the morgue?
Depends who I run into.
Get over to the station and find a way inside. Because if that hacker was augmented, his neural hub might tell us who he was. Contact me when you've gotten a hold of it.
You got it. Boss, you asked me to do it's not exactly legal. Who cares? Did I care about if it's legal or illegal? I mean, we need to find out who that bastard was, right? Yeah, I just got it. There you go. Okay, apparently I have to do a lot of things, but I think that's where I'm kind of finishing it. I'm saving it. This was good. And let's take a quick look here before we go. Just save. I've got a lot of things. I have two different missions. I have to visit a clinic. Sheriff insisted that I see Vera Markovich. The doctor has been monitoring my recovery. Okay, that makes sense. She's probably going to give me some new augmentation just for as a gift. I mean, I would guess so. I would do that. And I have to investigate the suicide terrorist. Retrieve the dead terrorist neural hub. The police moved the body suicide terrorist to Toronto. This is more. I can retrieve the neural hub. Maybe able to find who it was. Okay. All right, guys. I think that's going to be it today. So thank you very much for to people who watched it on YouTube. I hope you liked the video, and I hope that you're going to watch the next one too. So take care, guys. I see you next time.